Good day. My name's Marge. Marge. Like the Simpson. Not like the truck driver on Pee Wee Herman. Not that Marge. Dude, the fact that they named that character Marge. Don't Marge sent ya. Made high school up, because that's when it came out. High school. Difficult, more difficult than high school already is. It's kind of funny. Boulevard of Broken Dreams just came out. I am, like, memory lane right now. Memory Lanesville is where my mind is. A lot of it has to do with the time of year. It's May. In my mind, mostly recognizes patterns. So I use all of my senses, and it's like every year, it's like, okay, this smell reminds me of this happened in this point in time. And well, it's coming up on graduation season, and it takes me back. And now it's like the people that I went to high school with, their kids are coming up on their graduation seasons too. So it's always like, you know, because of social media, it's always there. It's always, you know, prevalent. So it's, oh yeah, graduation season. I remember when. Birthdays do this too. Seasons, you know, the first time you smell that freaking pitch of the wood in fall from the first burn. Which incidentally is funny because Jackie started her first fire. She lives down under, so she traded in her fucking exuberant fucking... It's gross that electricity, let alone that we're getting charged for it, that it is so much. Like, I can't believe what my electricity bill it is either. It kind of gives me anxiety, but then I remember, oh yeah, everything's all right, fool. Then I chill out. I just watched Pitch Perfect 3. I love Anna Kendrick. I love her. She is a classy lady. Yeah. It freaking somebody brings out a cup and she's like, get it down. And cups is on right now. Anyway. My train of thought derailed. I have my music over here on my speaker. And I was like, I wonder if the vibrations of the songs are going to influence it. I was worried because there was this sad, well, Boulevard of Broken Dreams is a sad song. I didn't want to make my water sad. But then Cups is on, so we're cool. Okay, so where was I? Boy, that train of thought totally derailed. Oh, graduation season. Yeah, and then I was remember because I barely graduated. Like a fucking barely a 2, it was like a 1.9, barely a 2.0, maybe 2.0, not. I had Saturday school. I fucking skipped out. This is the story of my life. I had like 42 absences and tardies. What they did is I had 2 required classes my senior year, and they put them after lunch, but I would leave at lunch because I need to be outside, especially when the weather turns nice, and everybody does. So it was like I missed English and history a lot. So because I had so many tardies for English, because they were stupid. I was not in line with the way the teachers taught at all. It wasn't the teacher's fault. It was just that I was not. I wanted to be outside. So and she's cute as hell too. Anna Kendrick is freaking adorable, and she fucking. I would love to look at her shoe closet. Anyway, she gets some. She has some nice shoes. Nice shoes. What else? So, graduation. Oh, I would, and I got to grow up in Central Valley High School. I went to in the class of 92. And then, like, my buddy who was in my class, you know, he's excited because the weather's nice and takes his beautiful bride out on the town and go up to Mount Shasta, and it just makes me go, oh, that's where I got to grow up. Because we'd freaking skip school, freaking hot box, drive up and jump in the lake, swim around, splash around, look for fish, look for freaking treasures in the rocks, depending on the level of the lake. It's a magical place. It could get steep, really rocky, and hurt your feet, but once you're out there, they get tender or harden up a little bit. But, which also makes people more. See, people don't understand. I'm gonna switch gears. Sometimes I picture Laverne and Shirley of the factory in there, switching gears. She puts the glove on there because she's like, ah, to the man. I don't know where the hell that just came from. So it also looks for more new promise. I mean, new futures. New, everything is new and beautiful and bright. And another thought that occurred to me this morning is, I remember in graduation that because we talked about stocks, and I thought the freaking stock market was a fucking racket sham, stupid that some dude made up, and I'm just like a fucking greedy puke. And I thought it was stupid. It's a game. It's a pointless game. There's no winner. Money is not real, greedy. It's just only, it's real to plastic people. It's more plastic you are, the more significant it is. 82222. I just freaking hate it because people have so much of it. Oh, this is what I was gonna mention. Okay, I know how this is gonna go now. So, in high school, I used to be like, you know what? One day these fucking bureaucratic pukes that come up with all these stupid withholding rules, they're gonna die off, and it's the young people that are gonna be able to vote and change things, and that's what's happening. I went like back to time machine because of thinking of all this high school. That's what it brought me to. Is that all of that grossness, that paradigm of control and more for us and less for you is just evaporating. It's evaporating into from water to air, and it's everybody's breathing it in that there's abundance for everyone, that and that they're coming to the realization that we shouldn't, you know, we're being charged for shit that we shouldn't be charged for. The more people are charging for stuff, it's gross. But the people that have my line of thinking, I don't have children. I would love to foster maybe one day or adopt. Adopt. I would like to adopt a little kid. I've never said that out. So, my mother is adopted. Wow, this is new. Let's replace some of that emotion. Wash that down with goodness. Okay, so what song made me cry? Eric Church, Talladega. It was that, I don't even know what song it was, but that, wow, that hit me. If you know. So, I do not have children, but for the people who have, they've raised beautiful children that are doing beautiful things. And one of these things, this is because I support and endorse, you know, HR 5520, call your congressmen, your senators, tell them all. If we get the freaking cannabis and CBC Nature's Way medicine into the VA, it'll pave way to be, and it will be abundant for everyone. I saw Vermont is coming in line also. So, and I know of this movement because of Veterans Walk and Talk. Check him out on Instagram and what this kid does. And also because of him, I came to know beauty to the streets. And this woman, she is in line with her divine masculine, and she is in line. She encompasses the spirit of the goddess. Shirley Rains, thank you for your service. She gives people dignity. And when you give people dignity, you find your grace. It's easy. People miss it. I'm gonna read what her tagline is on Instagram. Beauty, the number two, the spelled out in streets with the Z at the end. S-T-R-E-E-T-Z. Makeup, showers, hair color, etc. for homeless women. Not all queens live in castles. Some live on the streets. Let's see what she does. I'll let you look at the pictures because I can't do this justice. She and her tribe, her Saint Free tribe, go out. And they raise vibrations by making people feel good, by cleaning them up. That's why haircuts have always been so important to me. Because you may not have a lot in life, but if you can look fresh and so clean, call that a win. So if people are looking for things to support and endorse and support people like this, it's nature's way. When people are freaking aiming for fucking 6, 8, fucking 12, 10,000. I mean, I've seen people's like 4, like pay stubs, and I'm just like, when I made freaking like 60 something, 60 mid, a little over 60,000 a year, I lived so richly and so abundantly that I wasted it. I didn't think about other people. Now, I set myself, and I did later, because I donated a lot of stuff. And then it was like, and then I get flashy and just tear through and want to just be done with stuff. Oh, there's a little haste in there. I learn. But I set myself up for my next life. I have everything I need and want and all that stuff. So, of course, there's stuff I want now, but I keep living clean. That'll come to me. So, I want to wrap this up. So, I don't know why people hate country music. If you like music, it seems like you'd like all of it for different reasons, some reason or another. Anyway, so, that is how I know that we're going to be okay, because I am a good person, and I know a lot of good people. A lot of good people. When people talk about how many bad people there are in the world, but I am blessed to know a lot of really rad people I've come across, and that's because you come in contact with people that you are aligned with. And because I know so many good people, they are having children, and those children are coming up with the ideas that are fixing this, and that old paradigm is dying away, and I will not even miss it. So I'm going to wrap this up now. My friend gave me the shirt.
My life is arranged. I'm reading this backwards.
Is arranged solely for the comfort and convenience of my dog. I should have one more dot for my fourth dog. I have 4 dogs. My poop troop, my parrot churred herd. I hope you all have a rad day. Peace.